video capture. You did need a special one so that you can actually get a USB-C cable. And this is the video capture to connect with